To end this Doctor Who Symphonic Spectacular, we're going to take you back in time to the 23rd of November, 1963, when the very first episode of Doctor Who was broadcast on BBC television. It introduced the world to one of the most iconic pieces of music ever written, composed by Ron Grainer and arranged by Delia Derbyshire in the BBC's legendary radiophonic workshop. It was unlike anything anyone had ever heard before. Prepare to be amazed one more time with Murray Gold's reimagining of the greatest theme tune of all time.